nozzle seems to be a bit far back. I'm going to move the nozzle ahead a little bit and try to straighten it out some.
Stops running. As soon as the fuel goes to the solenoid, it stops working. Can't figure out why the hell that would be.
I'm still working with the solenoid. I was going to give up on it, but...